Okay, we're back. Oh shit. Is that thing shooting at me? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Alright. This is amazing! Oh, I thought that thing was shooting at me. Oh shit, something's shooting at me. Oh, what? Big ass sniper rifles now? Sniper rifle. That's unfair. Unfair. What was that sound? Alright, so the scions are a little bit more. I know what you're doing. Nobody. Oh, there's the one. They have like a grab on feature where, you know, if you make it to the ledge, you can just grab on. Okay. I like that. I think I've seen that in like one of their last things.
Shield generator should be straight ahead.
Alright, gonna kick his ass. Get rid of this Whoa! Damn. Yeah, nice try. That wasn't working. Alright, this might work.
Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
from doing it.
Yes, just right. Like that.
Levels
rising. It's working.
Thank you. One down. Damn it! I almost had it. Mistakes were made.
Zavala?
I do not like that.
Amanda?
Zavala?
Anyone?
Kate? It's Amanda? Zavala? Kate? Somebody? Ikura? Stranger?
How do we come back from this?
You don't.
What?
Welcome to a world without light.
Uh-oh.
Guardian, something's wrong.
Oh shit.
Do not look at me, creature.
Ouch.
You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
Damn! What a backhand ghost!
Your kind never deserve the power you were given. I am Gorm. And your light is mine.
Did he just diss his Sparta me? Like, what the fuck, dude? Now that was an episode. That was a nice homecoming beta right there. Ooh, look at my ship. Yes, I like it. All right, press R1 to open the roster and see which of your friends are playing Destiny 2 beta. You can join them and invite them to play to join your fire team. Okay. All right, well, nobody's on, and everybody in my clan is not playing. I wasn't planning on doing that anyway. Open the retro. Let's see. The inverted spire. Right? Quick play. Right? Or competitive. Find a crucible. We're gonna do the inverted spire. Right? Let's just get that over and get that on out the way. Ah, I love my ship. Look at this ship. They knew my favorite color was red. They knew my favorite color was red. They knew that they needed to get a red. Give me a red ship. They knew that. Yeah, I'm happy they did. And the ships are nice too. Like really nice. They look way better than the old ones. Don't get me wrong. The old ones were nice, but this one is actually pretty good. And I love the transition too. The transition. Titans.
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion has sent in crews. We need to know why. Failsafe, are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is primed and ready. I have prepared backdoors into several key Vex systems. We have detected a series of seismic disruptions. The Cabal may be responsible.
We need to know what we need. Yours and the boots on the ground, Guardian. Good luck.
Alright, time to kick some ass. First time running into the Vex in a while. Go. Ooh, look how beautiful. I just love how beautiful this place is. Just look how beautiful this place is. I saw that. I saw that. That was terrible.
On your right, a waterfall of Vex milk. Yes, Vex milk.
Oh, dirty joke. Dirty joke. I get it. Vex milk. Not Vex milk. We all know it's not. Got no jump. Jump your rammer. Whoop. Whoa. Alright. Whoa. Wait a minute. Where's the other guy? Hey. Ho folks. Come on, dude. Fuck it. We're just going. He'll catch up. Chicken Rammer's already going in deep. I can't let him have all the fun now, can I? Respawn, restrict.
We're walking into the light. I think there's a metaphor here, and I don't like it.
Uh-oh. All right, almost failed.
Hey, Failsafe, you're all cozy in your data core. Any advice on an energy shield?
I believe the nearby Vex constructs maintain that barrier.
Well, I could have... Okay, we'll shoot.
All right, finally. shield is a whole lot better. Oh, we got to get that. Okay, time to cope. Press forward.
Look at those drills. Even the Vex can't stop a Cabal invasion.
Survival is a mission for all of us.
Let's go. Trying to figure out which way to actually go here. There we go. Dead. Alright, and they're dead. I love this gun. Oh, he popped his shield! He popped his shield! Wonder Woman is out to play! Or Captain America is out to play! I'm almost out of hand cannon weapon. Looks like we're going into a little bit of a battlefield here. Hell with those things.
And of course, the drills have armor crews.
Friendly suggestion. Drop them. First, Cap.
Oh, really? Okay. That's friendly advice here. Okay. Drop them first. Good job, Bill Faith. There we go.
Just so you know, I have detected a massive Vex energy signature.
And the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits? Good.
Hey, that don't sound like a real bad way to go. You know, make things fun. You know what? I'm gonna change over to the gunslinger kill ass. Just cuz. Oh.
want their drill back.
Think, don't you? I say no. I kind of don't attach to this drill. I don't think they should have it.
Launches in the right direction, or it's going to be a short trip.
Hey, let's go then. Damn! Uh-oh. Go down. Go down. Ouch. Kind of hurt. Those guys. Let's go. All right. Oh, hey. Damn. All right, pal. Figure out the way to kill these guys. And put a big target on their back. Class is up and ready. All right.
Vala's gonna owe us big for this.
Oh, hell yeah, he is. Keep your hammer, be careful. All right, let's go.
This is just fine.
You keep on telling yourself that, all right? This is not fine. We are really getting a bust right here. Oh, fuck. Rick. Yep, that hurt. That hurt a lot. I thought I could kind of slide past that for this. That was not meant to be there. Nope, not one bit. I really appreciate y'all guys, you know, really getting my revival there. You know, really, really appreciate that. No, I get it. A little dicey, to say the least, but we made it. Everything's cool. Right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure everything's alright. We're good. Hello. Hello, Harper. I have not missed the...
Guys, we've encountered a massive Vex mine.
Watch your back, friend. I'm detecting multiple ordnance types.
You're not helping.
We're here. Come on. Fuck. That was not good. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. You're not playing me. Aha. You can't hit me. I'm behind the pillar. Yeah. Come on. Damn. Well, now I'm focused on this dude. All those nice clean headshots. How about that? You like those? You can't hit me. I'm behind the pillar.
It's not getting up from that. Zavala, we're good.
Well done. Failsafe, what's your assessment of this incident?
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it.
Uh-huh.
Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Huzzah! I don't know why it's calling me the, look right there, man. Look at me getting all the kills and all the revives right here. Right here. Right here. Number one in kills. Number one in assists. Second in precision kills. That's all right. That's all right. All right, man. Having a whole lot of fun with this game. Whole lot of fun.